Okay.
Good.
Go to your base. Off there. Go to your base. Michaela.
Where's it going?
Go to your base.
Come at the door.
Christmas bells.
We don't know if this guy is going to take our job. He might be here to help us as well as the rest of the world.
Well, I don't need any help.
Well, then we better start tracking this big guy down. And what does your heart say, Michaela? Come on, come here. Stay right here. Stay right there. Come on, Clay. Come on, Conrad. Let's go find where this is.
Come on, Clay. Come on, Clay.
Well, come on. We're not going to say their name. We're going to say, come on. Come on, Buzz Lightyear.
What?
You interrupting us. I'm recording.
Did they Nick, if you're a little, something.
Yeah. Is Ryan and Ben ready to go?
You got that right.
So what do y'all do after you hear Richard? Ooh. You get scared. So do your scare face.
Okay, like, shot.
And look around. Like, where is that coming from? Okay, now, different.
You got that right.
That's not you.
Oh, is that, oh, say that.
So look, this is yours. All these highlighted is your part.
Okay. Okay, all right. Who is that? I'm trained in crying, and I'm not afraid to use it. I'm so.
Yeah, you're supposed to. That's what you're supposed to do. So, and do what
you're supposed to do.
Hi-ya!
Hi-ya!
Mm-hmm. You got that right.
So what do you do, Aaron? Brent, what do? Like, you get scared. I look around like, where is that? And now you go,
where is he?
Okay. Now, Reed. Okay, who is that? I'm trained crying. I'm not afraid to use it. Hiya!
Good job!
Yay! Good job! Better question. Where are you?
So, like, you gotta look, Aaron, like, where are you?
Where are you?
Good job. I'm right here. Do not be afraid. I am an angel from God. I bring you good news.
So you say she. So when you say she, she's supposed to like, because she's so bright, you gotta be like, pretend like the, you're looking at the sun. I'm gonna be like, you gotta like, yeah.
Okay. She's.
Good job, Brent.
Lay off the glare. Miley Cyrus called and she wants her squim, but sequin vine suit back.
Miley Cyrus has nothing on my shine. But I have to tell you that Jesus, the Son of God, was born tonight. Rejoice, Emmanuel, the Savior of the universe, was born tonight here in Bethlehem.
I'm offended. Are you serious? How exciting. Where is he? Can I go see you?
Yes, please do. Follow his star by night, and you will find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes.
I don't know what swaddling clothes mean, but I'm assuming when I see
God sent his son Jesus so that we could be forgiven of our sins. When we do bad things or make bad choices, we are sinning against God. When we sin, we are moving away from God. But God loves us so much that he is willing to send his son to us so that even when we do sin, we are forgiven. It's called grace. Isn't that great?
Wow. God's love is amazing. I still don't get how sending a baby is going to help tough. How is he going to stop me from sinning?
Jesus is coming to help us build a relationship with God. He will be a way for us to see God and know that he loves us. So no matter how far we try to move away from God, Jesus will be there to remind us that God will never give up on us. But seriously, get a move on over to the stable. That's the star right over there.
Everybody gets up after Brent says, I just want to see the super baby guy. and y'all gonna come over here and y'all gonna bring it. Come this way, boy. You gotta walk all the way around. So there's kneeling. You place them right at her feet, okay?
Come on, around, boy.
Come on, Stephen. Come on, Stephen. This is the imagine your parents watching you. Imagine your mom. So put it right in front of their feet.
About that.
Okay.
Merry Christmas and God's peace.
Good job. And enjoy your work.
Yeah, but we're going to come up. So you stay on. Everybody get on stage. But I need you to, Randell, you're going to walk down a little bit so we can all get in line. Everybody come walk down. Steven, come on. Please get in the line.
To the world, the Lord has come. Let me see her King. Every heart prepare the room. In heaven and nature sing. In heaven and nature sing. In heaven, heaven and nature sing. Joy to the earth, the Savior reigns. The men, their souls employ. The fields and floods, rock hills and plains. Repeat the sounding joy. Repeat the sounding joy. Repeat the sounding joy. No more sins and sorrows grow. No thorns infest the ground. He comes to make his blessings fall.
For as the earth is down, for as the earth is down. And then everybody will say,
Merry Christmas!